Depression comes when all of my possessions are threatened, when I amount to the measure of all my successes, when all I want is the approval of man, and I don't take the time to rest in the hands of a father who has already said he was well pleased in a son like me, but still I struggle to find peace. I'm so obsessed with things that will fade away, and I overwork myself to obtain comfort that was man-made. But I'm reminded of these words: it is finished, the work is done. I was trying to earn something, forgetting the work of the Son. By grace, through faith, now I know who I am. Child of God, kingdom worker, and I can trust in the plan. And I don't have to understand, He is God, I am man. Let Him do His work, and I'll do what I can. And yes, it's overwhelming, but so is this love that set me free. And my depression doesn't make decisions in this place of peace.